Ellie Black is easily Canada's top gymnast after winning a gold medal at the 2014 Commonwealth Games and 5 medals at the 2015 Pan Am Games, including 3 golds in the all-around team and vault. The 2-time Olympian competed at her first Universiade back in 2013, where she took home a silver and a bronze medal. Now she's here in Taipei at her second Universiade. She began the competition with helping Team Canada win a silver in the team event with her third-place all-around finish. After qualifying for every single finals in the individual events here in Taipei, she is on a mission to win her first gold medal at a Universiade.
It's just unbelievable to have the opportunities that I've had and to be able to come out here with the maple leaf on my chest is just, it's amazing. Like, I still get goosebumps thinking about it. It's just awesome. Not everyone gets that opportunity like I've gotten so many times. And so every time I get out there, whether it's good or bad, it's just amazing to be out there and enjoying these experiences. My goals are to go out and do my routines the best way I possibly can. And I try not to think about too much of the end results. Just focusing on what I can control, which is going out there and trying to do the best routines that I know I can do and represent Canada the best I can. I've been working really hard on all of my events, especially in the all-around. But it really just depends on the day, I guess. I don't know. I like to think that all my events are quite strong. I'm very excited to be back at the Universiade. Games, those kind of competitions, those are the best ones. They're so exciting. You get to compete with a team and then you get to go see some other sports, and it's a really fun competition. First Olympics was a great learning experience, and then I moved from there on to Kazan, my first university games. And since then I went to Rio, and just getting those competitions under my belt and getting those experiences representing Canada, it definitely helps. And coming into this one, you know, I was very excited to be back here competing. Again, like I said, any competition out on the podium internationally is a great experience. And so I'm just pulling from those big competitions that I've done before to try and help me get through these 3 long days. After the first day with the team, I couldn't be more happy with that. Whether we came second or fifth or whatnot, we did really well as a team. And just our gymnastics and our attitude and mindset going out there was really awesome. So whether we came away with 0 medals or a bunch of medals, I think I'd just be happy with, you know, having that good mindset and going out there and just trying to do the best gymnastics that I possibly can with the team, and that helps you for the future.